Hey, welcome back to Gear Sniper playthrough of Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Okay, so, last episode, goddamn, that was a bear. Probably not going to do side missions on camera, might do them off camera, but fucking me and side missions don't get along too well. Other housekeeping things. I don't know. I'm hoping that I'm going to find that, like, that level ground of I've gone far enough in the game where assholes aren't telling me, like, how to fucking take two steps forward, like Ocelot and everyone else, but... other than that, all I have to worry about are the controls of the game, but that shouldn't be too much of a problem. I just need to get used to them. Anyways, what have we got from this guy? Gold Fox, he's kind of mediocre at best. Amber Fox, you and Gold Fox are going to get along, aren't you? I mean, you're both fucking average, so you might as well. And we got, Glasses Dude, Spying Harrier, Bionic Specialist. Are you the guy? You're not the guy I just saved, were you? I thought he was, like, Mexican or something, or Spanish, probably more right word to say. And I got Prowling Dingo. I do not remember rescuing this many people. Wow, level D also. Sir, you're gonna get fired, I can tell you what. Dire Marlin. Wait a minute, I bet these are... Did I really kidnap five people? Maybe six, actually? No, I didn't kidnap that many, did I? Wow, I got a bunch of lame people, didn't I? Dizzy Centipede, Steel Worm, Smoking Gator. I like that name. Ooh, Striker Raptor. That's a cool name. Nice.
A long time in the field is bad for the body and mind.
Really?
I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me.
Okay.
Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Is that just, like, for plot? Or... seriously, why did you have to tell me that? I assumed I was going back to Mother Base. Not like I want to work harder than I have to. I'm lazy. What do you expect out of me? Alright, wow. Oh. Ooh, cutscene. Jesus, why do I get so bloody? I need to take a Oh, I bet the shower is an actual thing, isn't it? I should go into that. Alright, what do you got for me, Ocelot? Dee Dee. Oh, puppy! Oh, it's so cute. I saved you, puppy. From the wild wilderness of Afghanistan. Uh-huh.
Here's the dog you brought back.
Yeah.
Troublemaker.
So it's your fault, Snake.
Not sure about the breed, though.
Wolf? Husky? Husky wolf? Oh, no, he's just
like
that
this.
Size. Nice. How long do I have to wait for that? Oh, he's
no,
so
I
cute. Shut up, Ocelot. You can't have pets.
He's still a pup, so he doesn't live.
Keep him that way.
Someday he'll be useful.
One day. Oh, he's so cute.
I suspect you discovered a real diamond in the rough.
Oh, he's missing an eye. Just like me. Give him a little...
Oh,
I see what you did there. We're gonna give him an eye patch so he can look like me. It'll be so cute. He's gonna cosplay as fucking, what's my name? Snake? What's his real name? Yeah. What is Snake's name? I think I asked this before. Fucking... Clone Snake's name is something boring and normal, like John. I swear it's John, but I have no idea. So what is original Snake's name? I know I asked this question, but I didn't fucking take the time to look it up. Dude, smoking's a bad habit, and... oh. Maybe not that smoking? I honestly have no idea what to think of that. What just happened? Did I just, like, skip to the future? Or is smoking, like, those weird... electronic cigars, like, good for me? Hey, no, I got the shot. Oh! Hey, you're that girl I just saved. Alright, well, if you'll excuse me, I need to shower. No peeking! Wow. It's almost like a real shower. Hey! I'm clean, and I'm peeing. Well, I'm not peeing, but whatever. You don't know any better, do you? Yeah. It's okay. I won't hit you today, so I'll just fucking... Ha ha! It was a trick! You need to be prepared for attack any day, soldier.
I don't have enough materials, boss.
For what? Hey, did you just fucking criticize my leading skill? Get out of here! Fucking... God, everyone here is so disobedient. So what do I do? Am I supposed to be doing something here, or do I just go to the next mission? I'm just gonna go to the next mission. How do I do it again? God, I need to, like, change every fucking button control in this game. So every button I know is not right in this game. Alright. Mission list?
Please select a mission.
I can't... Wait, this is what I need to do, I think? Yes. Accept mission.
Mission accepted.
I think? Is that what I had to do? Now I feel bad for skipping the fucking side missions. Well, I say I feel bad, but not really. I don't know. I'll do the side missions off camera as much as I freaking hate side missions. Ugh. I don't know. This game, it should be better. It should be more fun.
Snake.
Yeah? What do you got for me, buddy? Wait a minute.
Why are we still here?
Wait, no! Did I... No! No! Flashback! That means a... No! How do I... Okay, hold on, hold on. My mistake, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to... How do I, like, cancel a mission? Because this is just... This is a flashback. Abort mission! Abort the past! Now it no longer exists. Time is completely changed. Toilets. Oh. So I guess... Hold on, I can hide them in toilets. That's... Alright, whatever. Stop. Uh-huh.
Objectives to be completed. That information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted.
Okay. Can I skip your talking?
If you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
Stop giving me new fucking chores. Okay, missions. New mission. So all I have are side missions. Great, I guess I'll be doing that on camera after all. Let's do the one where I kill someone. I need to vent. I need to kill a bunch of people now that I think about it. Actually, wait, do I have to kill him or could I, like... I know he's, like, a bad guy, but what if I hire him? Is that a problem? I don't know, I feel like hiring him... Although, then again, I don't know, would that affect morale if I hired, like, a known killer? A lot to think about in this game. A little bit too fucking much. I can't handle it all. My tiny little fucking reptilian brain can't handle all this work I have to do. Hey, a hero's way. Yeah, so we're killing someone. Yeah, just like a hero would. Punish, dude. Can I kidnap him? That's what I really want to know. I guess it'd be... So I can kidnap him. Should I, though? If he's a bad person, should I keep him? I mean, it's for the fucking purpose of revenge anyway, so... I don't know, maybe it wouldn't hurt to keep him. I'm gonna have to really think about this. I'll probably, like, just get up right to... Like, I'll be up right next to him, I'll hold a gun to his head and be like... I'm having a little bit of a crisis right now, so do I keep you or do I kill you? I mean, either way, you're gonna say you want me to keep you alive, but I don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him. Oh no, I'll probably keep him. Shut up, I don't need your fucking words of whatever. Words of encouragement, something along those lines. Go, horsey, we ride into the sunset, Red Dead Redemption style. Wow, not gonna be a lot to talk about while I'm riding this horse now, is there? Yep. A lot of riding in the open wild. A man's man sort of situation. Oh, hey, a goat. I'm not gonna rescue every damn goat I see, by the way. I don't care if some NGO wants me to... Ooh, that one's black, though. That's a special goat. Is that even a goat? That's a sheep. Hey, come back here, sheep. Ha! You've been knocked the fuck out, I assume. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Fucking... Jesus, come on. Ah! Why? Oh, fucking horse, stop. Okay, goat. Goat. No! No, goat. No! No! Wow, I am just wasting ammo left and right. Okay, there we go. Why did I save this thing, by the way? What a waste. I'm gonna... wait, did I get all my... Okay, good, I got all my stuff back. Stop telling me the same shit you already told me! I swear on this account... Bye, sheep. Ooh, that was scary. I swear on this account I've already picked up rough diamonds, and he told me the exact same thing. If he keeps telling me the exact same thing over and over again, I think I'm gonna fucking blow a brain artery. I think that's called, like... Oh god, I was about to call it a hemorrhoid. That's not what a hemorrhoid is at all. Oh, wait a minute. Birds. Can I hire a bird into my private army? That'd be good. I'd love to have, like, one of those guys with, like, a name like Raptor or Bird. He can have, like, a hawk. What does that mean for me? Keep guard up. Got it. I don't know why you have to fucking... Oh, is that one of them? So he got a sniper rifle? Nah, he's got an assault rifle. It's all good. Does he got a sniper rifle? Yeah, I know grammar. Freaking grammar genius. Now let me stand in the open and point these guys out where anyone can see me. Especially that thing. What is that? It's like a fucking binocular thing. Probably a spotlight now that I think about it. Ooh. Is this a rope? No, it is a crack. Wow, I'm blind. Oh, crack climbing. Oh, that's what they called me back in high school, the crack climber. Oh, this is legit. I didn't know you could do this. Damn, Snake, you're fucking... You're really fit, aren't you? Okay, now let's deal with this guy. I wonder how fast I can move up behind them before they notice. They said take it slow, so I'll go with that. Oh, you gonna turn around, buddy? Ah, fuck it, I'll use a bullet. It's all good. Wow, I'm actually a lot lower on ammo than I would like. Ooh, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, you're kind of plain, aren't you? A little plain Jane there. Alright, you know what? We'll leave you here. Yeah, you don't get to join my private army. How do you grab onto ledges? Out of all the annoying tutorials I've gotten, I still don't know how to grab onto a ledge. It's probably one of those things that's like, oh, hit the select button to look at it. Fuck that. Hate wasting my time. I want to just get through the game. Where are we? Oh, it's right. I have no sense of direction. I have no idea where the Spetsnaz guy will be. They gave me hints, though. They gave me, like, look for areas that are heavily guarded. Yeah, I totally want to go to the area that's heavily guarded, right? Let's point you guys out. Well, you one guy. Where are your friends, buddy? Where are they hanging out? Oh, is that one? No, that is a rock. Yeah, that right there, that is a rock. I dare to say, I know I'm not a geologist, but gotta say that was a rock. Ooh, that guy's not wearing a shirt. Is he good for the private army? He might have some valuable information for us. Well, did I hear something? I don't know. Maybe. Probably not. It's probably all good. What are these? Why are there a bunch of random-ass rock walls? Maybe they're growing grapes. I think you grow grapes on, like, a wall or, like, a fence or something. I don't know. I'm not a grape grower. I shouldn't talk about things I don't know. Alright. Soviet commander, dude. I wonder where he could be. Oh, have I unlocked an interpreter yet? That'd make my life so much easier if I could just fucking, like, interrogate somebody. I wonder, do I have one? Huh. I should really find that out. I should knock somebody out and ask. Oh. What is that? Should be more careful. Should not be running across these open spaces like I am. Oh, is that a dude? Can't tell. No, I think that's just a barrel. Who is moving this? Someone's, like, moving. Maybe, I don't know, maybe it's just my crazy-ass mind. Hearing things that aren't real! I swear to God, I have, like, early-onset dementia. Actually, that's probably not a fucking thing to joke about. I don't have early-onset dementia. I'm sure it's a terrible thing. I don't know why I say it like I don't mean it. It is a terrible thing. I'm just really bad at sounding sincere, aren't I? Alright, where are you coming from, buddy? Depends on which direction he comes out through, but I think I got this covered. Alright, buddy. You ready for a fucking solid snake ass whooping? Yeah, that was something. No! Lucky shot! Oh my god, miracle shot! I did it. Oh, that would have made me so fucking angry. I'm so glad I'm good at games. Oh, yes, let me revel in this moment just a little bit longer. Beautiful games. Yeah. Ooh. Except for the fact that I can't do side missions, and I'm easily distracted, and I'm fucking can't deal with people talking. Snake. Damn it, Snake! You're so frustrating! Obey my commands. Wow. Okay. So I guess that's the... Ooh, hey, Sandstorm's picking up. Sweet. That means I got a fucking... cover. Maybe not. Knock out. Mama said knock you out. There we go. Okay. Ooh.
So sandstorms.
Yeah, I see that. What do you have to tell me about it? I still see the guys that are marked. Will do. Okay. Where am I? Ooh! Ooh, this is a terrible place to be right now. Okay, so we got two dudes. One's up there, one's in the window. To the window! To the wall! What is that? Oh, that's a dude, too. Jesus, dudes everywhere. Alright, let's use another fucking trank shot. Wow, I'm using these left or right. I gotta fucking calm down. Gotta calm the fuck down. Okay. Can I go through this? No. How do I get into this building? Is it even where the guy is? I wonder if I should kidnap him. I'm still debating that. Should I kidnap him? He might be useful. Maybe. Or, I don't know, he might be worth it. I'll think about it. I'll think about it right before I kill him, like I already said. Okay, where am I? I'm back here again. Great. I am apparently a fucking expert at walking around the same area. I'm just surveying, that's what it is. Surveying the area, making sure this is where I want to be. Got any dudes in here? Fucking, camera, you, ooh. Ooh. Oh, hey. It's like the newsroom or something. What is it? What is that song? Why do I recognize that? Hold on. Where's that music coming from? No, I don't recognize that song. My bad. But where is it? Oh. Whoa, someone noticed an unconscious body? Why didn't I move the unconscious bodies? Why do I not think? That's a very good question. Okay. Where is this commander? Oh, hey. Sorry. My bad. Were you climbing up that? Sorry. Here, fucking make sure you knocked out, too. Hey, fucking... Okay, hey, dude. I'm sorry I knocked you off the ladder, but I gotta fucking knock you out. Ooh, snake, face the right direction, I swear to God. Okay, at least he's knocked out. Wow. Ooh, so many things are going terribly wrong. Okay. Alright, this is not good. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. This entire village is a mistake. Bad idea on my part. Who's... Oh, the guy on the roof. Wait, did I just get, like, an alarm set? Whoops. Oh, what? No. Knockout. No. Oh, my God. Fuck me. No. There we go. Oh, you're just trying to annoy me, aren't you? All right, you. There we go. Two down. Ah. No. God, this is going terribly wrong. Everything is going wrong. Who do I have? Okay, I gotta find out where I need to go. And also, maybe the bottom floor. You know, I think I'm just gonna knock everybody out. I'm getting sick and tired of this sneaking nonsense. Snake! Ugh! Fucking go! Go! Ah! Ah! Snake, stop! Fucking knock you out! Ah! You know what? Fuck the sneaking! Being all careful and whatnot, this is garbage. I'm punching everybody out as soon as I see them. I'm going Styx Master Shadows mode. Give me that fucking song. I see it right there. It's playing off of this. Maybe not quite this, but somewhere. No, it is playing off of this. Give it to me. I'm fucking sick of this. Fuck you. Not having any of your sass. Get out of my life, Ackled. Get out of my life. I'll fucking knock you out. You've been knocked the fuck out. Whoosh. Getting knocked out by Snake is an honor, son. You should be happy. Get out of my life. Hello. What are you doing around here? Well, I seem to have knocked out nearly everybody. Oh, he's getting back up. Get out of here. Go back to sleep, son. You. I need you. I think I need you. No. Yes. Okay. All right, you with the hat. I think you're who I need. Yes. I got him. Oh, finally. Okay, now I just need to fucking heal up. Ah! No. Don't. Okay, heal up, Snake. You got this. Okay, run. Can I throw him through here? Go! Fly! And Fulton. The Fulton Fultz house. Ah! Get away. Okay, I'm just gonna have to hope that he survives. Ah! Okay, I did it. I saved the commander that I forgot I could have killed. Whoops. Oh, that's a nice little catchphrase you got there. Okay, I will. I'll probably get out by land. I won't. Well, I completely forgot that I was contemplating whether or not to kill that guy, but I'm sure it's okay. He'll probably appreciate it. I wonder what he's good at. Probably at being a fucking douche and wasting my time. Alright, my exfiltrating out by land, I feel like this should be far enough away by now. Am I going deeper into the map? No. Okay, good. Keep running, big boss. You'll make it eventually. Oh. Are they giving up? Are they giving up on me? I'd give up on me. There we go. Ah, we fucking made it. Jesus. Oh, well, there we go. I beat the mission just barely. Ah. Getting so difficult. Hey, I got a guy with a new skill. Well, that's a good enough place to stop. Okay, thank you. And I still got Chick, even though I beat the shit out of everybody? Why? What is with the ranking of this game? whatever. And hey, this is all the time I have for this episode. So, it's been a Gator Snapper playthrough. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later, everybody.